actually had a point on it where he would come up in a stroke, he would lift here, and the center of gravity went backwards. Center of mass, the center of gravity went backwards. He stopped dead in the water. And then he would re-accelerate. So it was just kind of a re-accelerate. You know, you see kids go, it's like up, down, go, up, down, go, up, down, go. And then Joe and Mike began to experiment with what happened.
Relatively narrow.